The Jets with a chance to pull within 3 points of St. Louis for the final wild card spot in the West. They've gone 3-1-2 over their last six and are undefeated in three meetings against the Blues this season. And it's Connor Hellebuyck making his ninth straight start in goal.
Chances that you want on the power play, Bufflin. And this is where we may see a little bit of a difference. Bufflin has slid down. Wheeler at top scores!
As they move the puck around, that's what they wanted, some movement, quick puck movement to the net. Lowry in front. And Blake Wheeler with the one-timer has his 18th of the year, and the Jets the 1-0 lead.
Perreault ahead for Morrissey. Wheeler, cross ice for Little, and Sanford got back to knock it away, and then a chance for Morrissey, and a save by Carter Hutton.
Brian Little with a good chance, and then Perreault the rebound, and Carter Hutton's come up with some good saves.
Puts that right onto the stick of Wheeler. Wheeler's first pass was blocked. Now he finds Ehlers. Ehlers! And a save made by Carter Hutton. Ehlers in front of the net looking for Lowry.
The amount of breakaways Nikolaj Ehlers has had this year. Almost double his goal total.
Tried to slip that through on the backhand. On that power play goal. Here comes Nikolaj Ehlers with Blake Wheeler. Wheeler! Rebound! Hutton down! Scramble at the side of the net and it's cleared. Carter Hutton, big saves for the St. Louis Blues.
Nikolaj Ehlers, what a chance off that rebound.
We near the 5 minute mark of the second period. Jets up 1-0. Trouba the shot. Rebound! Carter Hutton, trouble with it. Oh, what a chance for Perreault. And Carter Hutton recovers to make the save.
Carter Hutton right now is keeping this a one goal game for the Blues.
Then Sherratt tees it up, and that got through Carter Hutton, but never found the back of the net. Postma lets it go, bounces around, scramble in front of the net, and the Blues will clear.
I don't know how the puck is not finding its way. The Jets have done everything but get it across the line.
Back to Perreault, now to Bufflin. Bufflin tees it up, save made by Hutton. Lowry jamming at the rebound. Hutton is there, Bufflin jams at it. And now we're at it in front of the net. Berglund goes cross ice, wrist shot Petrangelo, and he fired it wide. Back at the line for Berglund, back to Petrangelo. Connor Hellebuyck reads the play on the blast from David Perron and hangs on to it. So the net empty for St. Louis. Wheeler trying to get a stick on it. Tarasenko at the line. Tarasenko down. Petrangelo the blast. Save made by Hellebuyck. Petrangelo fakes over for Steen, and that shot got tipped in front and went wide. Wheeler to Dustin Bufflin. Bufflin up the glass, and this will make its way back into the St. Louis zone. Petrangelo and Little. Little beats him to the puck and scores. Great hustle by Brian Little, who will put it into the empty net. And the Jets with a 2-0 lead. Trouba gloves this down, and Trouba sends it ahead to Wheeler, in for Little, back for Blake Wheeler, on the forehand, scores! 3-point night for Blake Wheeler.
Wait for somebody to shoot it. Oh, Blake Wheeler gets his second of the night, and a great effort.
The Jets take another step towards the playoff picture with a 3-0 shutout of St. Louis. Connor Hellebuyck dazzled with 29 saves, picking up his fourth shutout of the season. Blake Wheeler has the three-point night as his power play goal midway through the third held up as the only goal until a couple of empty netters. The Jets are now just a game under 500 and have a great chance to get there hosting Colorado Saturday.